Today, we're going to learn how to upload shorts on YouTube from your PC. Let's dive in. First, head to youtube.com and make sure that you're signed in. In the top right-hand corner, let's click on this plus icon inside of a camera. And within this menu, click on the option that says upload video. This now opens up a dialog where you can upload your video. You could click here to select the files on your computer, or alternatively, simply drag and drop your video file in and then release, and it'll kick off the upload. To upload a YouTube short, keep these two things in mind. First, your video must have a vertical aspect ratio, either square or up to 9:16. And second, the video should be no longer than 3 minutes. Now this one's new. Previously, it was only 60 seconds. YouTube automatically detected that this is a short. And on this next screen, I can now enter in all of the video details. Up on top, you can type in the title, the description, and here for the thumbnail, unfortunately, you cannot set this on desktop. You have to do this on mobile. At the end of this video, we'll look at how you can customize your thumbnail. Down below, you can select a playlist. You can indicate who the audience is, whether it's made for kids. And down at the very bottom, you also have this option to show more. Feel free to look through that to see if any of these are relevant. If everything looks good, in the bottom right-hand corner, let's click on next. Right here, you can add what's called a related video. This is basically you linking to another one of your videos. You can link to either another short or a long form video. Here's what that looks like in the experience. Keep in mind, this is just a link. If you click on it, that'll bring you to the other video. A nice feature. Down at the very bottom, let's click on next. Next, it'll run some checks, and if everything looks good, let's click on next. On this last screen, you can configure the visibility of your video. Do you want it to be private, so only you and people you choose can watch it? Do you want it to be unlisted, public, or down below, you can also schedule your short to go out at a specific time. For this one, I'm going to set it to unlisted, and in the bottom right, let's click on save. And on this last screen, I can see that my video has now been published. I'll click on close. Now keep in mind, mine is unlisted, so it's not yet publicly visible. Once you finish uploading your video, it'll drop you in YouTube Studio. To look at all of your different shorts, over on the left-hand side of YouTube Studio, click into content. And up on top, you have all of these different tabs. Let's click into the one titled Shorts, and here you see all of your different shorts that you've uploaded. You can go back and edit any of the details again. Here, when I hover over that video that I uploaded, I can click on this pencil icon, and this opens up all the details, and I can again modify the title or the description and all of the other settings. Over on the right-hand side, I can also adjust the visibility. Currently, it's unlisted, but let's change it to public. I'll select this, click on done, and then up above, let's click on save, and this short is now visible to anyone on YouTube. To modify the thumbnail for a YouTube short, again, you have to do that through the mobile app. In the mobile app, in the bottom right-hand corner, click on your profile picture. Then, up at the very top, click on View Channel. Right across the top, you'll see all these different tabs. Click on the one titled Shorts, and right here, you should see all the different shorts that you've uploaded to your channel. Right here, let's click on the three dots, and you have the option to edit your short. Click on that. On the edit screen, here we see the thumbnail. And this is not the most flattering picture of me, so let me see if I could change the frame that it uses in the thumbnail. Let's click on the edit icon. This opens up the video, and down below, you can now choose the frame that you would like to use as your thumbnail. Unfortunately, you cannot upload a completely different thumbnail. The thumbnail has to come from one of the frames in the video. Once you select your frame, in the top right-hand corner, click on the check mark. Lastly, in the top right, let's click on save. And your short now has a new thumbnail. All right, that's how you upload shorts on YouTube from your PC. If you found this helpful, please like and consider subscribing. I'll see you next time.